चिमन, like I'm meeting after such a long time. How have you been? बढ़िया बढ़िया, क्या चल क्या रहा है आजकल?
बढ़िया चल रहा है, तेरा क्या चल रहा है?
Law school bro, law school चल रहा है. What else? Like so, what have you up to now? क्या कर रहा है?
I've done my bachelor's in international relations. लेकिन तेरा क्या चल रहा है law school में? वो बता.
Law school तो as I'm saying कि चल रहा है, अच्छा खासा चल रहा है law school के, जैसे तुझे पता है we talked about this, क्या क्या होता है वगैरह. So, अभी तो लाइक अच्छे खासे प्लेसमेंट्स वगैरह होने वाले हैं. इट्स लाइक कमिंग ईयर प्लेसमेंट्स, एज वी वर टॉकिंग अदर डे, हैपेंस इन लॉ फर्म्स मेजॉरिटी, लाइक लुथरा एंड लुथरा, अमरचंद मंगलदास एंड लाइक यू नो APMG. सो देर आर दिस फर्म्स एंड देर आर वेरियस कंपनीज हु कम टू लॉ स्कूल. सो देर आर कंपनीज लाइक ITC आता है, देन ICICI कम्स हियर, देन वोडाफोन आता है, एंड देन देर आर लाइक यू नो बाकी जो कंसल्टेंसी फर्म्स आर हियर, लाइक मैकेंजी कम्स हियर, एंड देन इन अदर वेरियस लॉ यूनिवर्सिटीज, नेशनल लॉ यूनिवर्सिटीज. माई सम फ्रेंड्स वर टेलिंग मी कि देर आर लाइक वेरियस इंश्योरेंस एंड बैंक कंपनीज दैट कम देर. हमने सुना सैलरी पैकेजेस आर रियली गुड इन लॉ स्कूल, राइट? सो लाइक अराउंड 14-15 गोज द एवरेज सैलरी पैकेज फॉर NLSIU, सो दैट इफ यू ब्रिंग इट डाउन टू लाइक यू नो इट गोज टू 1 lakh, 1.5 lakh मंथली. या नो नो मंथली, सो इट्स दैट. सो एंड देर आर दिस वेरियस कंपनीज एज वी जस्ट टॉक्ड अबाउट, सो इट ऑल्सो डिपेंड. सो देर आर फ्यू कंपनीज लाइक यू नो मैजिक सर्कल फर्म्स, विच आई विल टेल यू व्हाट दे आर. सो दे आर लाइक यू नो द कंपनीज, लीगल फर्म्स एस्पेशली, हु आर सेट अप इन लंडन. Alright, so they come and they are like one of the finest legal firms all throughout the world. They come and hire in law school. So their salary packages sometimes goes around to 40-45 lakhs. So it's also that. So yeah, so those are the numbers.
That's great, man.
Yeah,
that's great.
So those are the numbers.
So tell me, how is your traditional law college like different from your national law school or national law university?
Okay.
What is the difference? Right?
Right. So there are like various facets to this. Let me put out something like, you know, exchange program. Let's talk about exchange program. From like, you know, regular law colleges, you don't get to go to exchange program to one of the finest institutes all throughout the globe, right? There we have like exchange program with various institutes in US, various institutes in Europe, and like, you know, and after that, see, the another thing is like exchange program that happens when you are in college itself. So that at that time you get to go out. But like, you know, after you have completed your college degree from college, like, you know, NLSIU or like various other national law universities, if for higher education you also get to go out to places like Harvard, places like Oxford, generally like to pursue your further education.
Okay.
So these are the things you don't get to have in like other colleges. Get
so
it?
What do you mean to say is like if you are from national law university or national law school, you're given a certain amount of weightage when you're applying.
Exactly, because okay. Like you know that's how the process is, like you are grilled throughout the trimester, there are like you know you have to put in an effort, but see that's the study part. So in law school life is just not all about studies, right? There are various things that also happen in law school. So sports is a very big deal that is in law school culture. So like we have a sports fest called Spiritus, where all throughout the India law school various students from law school comes and they compete against each other. So here at like you know at here this is the basketball court where there is like amazing finals that happen. So we have like our own like tennis court, there is an amazing green football field. Okay. And like very nearby we have Sai. So in Sai they have a swimming pool, Olympic swimming pool. Then
so
there is a hockey turf where like national team, Indian's national team comes and practices. During the time of Spiritus we get to go and play there. So it's an amazing culture. Other
okay.
than that there is a culture of like, let me tell you, like you know, other
yeah,
than
sure.
that there is a culture of like very music culture is very prominent in law school. So we have a fest called Strawberry Fields. So it is like, you know, when around November and December, if you're in Bangalore and you are very interested in music, then this is the place to be. So like, you know, it is a 3 days thing.
It's completely managed by the students.
It is completely managed by the students.
There's even a launch pad to various
yeah,
like
it
bands,
has, it
like
has.
Raghu Dixit.
So, Raghu Dixit, no, Raghu Dixit has not been given a launch pad. Raghu Dixit came here as a performer. So is that. So at the last day, they come to perform, like the amazing band like Junkyard Grove was here, Raghu Dixit was here. So this all, and it's like amazing rock fest that happens. Other than that, like, you know, another facet I also want to bring out about the student life. Student life is very active. Like, you know, if you are interested in anything, so like, you know, whatever your passion is, if it's like other than studies, that's the point I want to highlight. Other than studies, if your passion is about like, you know, drama or you want to do a play stay, then there is something called mad art that happens here. There is something thing called admit one that happens here, where like, you know, various different colleges from the country come and compete against each other in drama. So also another thing is like, you know, there is also the thing about lawyers that we have to be very socially and politically active. So the thing is like, you know, law school also gives us that platform, so to groom yourself. So it's like law school helps you in all round grooming.